Hey folks, I want to talk to you a little bit about the difference between taming and training. This fall I'm going to be doing a course called the Mustang Taming Course, and we're going to be taking wild horses and showing them that they can be tame and not go to their preanimal instincts under different situations, like people trying to catch them and saddle them and ride them and that sort of thing. And what I found is that a lot of horses that people already have and own and are would be considered a tame horse really are not that tame, and we find that out when we start trying to train them. And the next day, they keep showing up with the same confidence issues, where they're still fastering the canter, or they're still hard to catch, or they still don't want to go in a trailer, even though we've worked on those things a lot. And what I found is that the more we get horses to not go to those prey animal instincts, i.e. more tame, the easier they are to train. So two of the big things that we're going to focus on in the Mustang course is getting those horses to understand the difference between steady pressure and rhythmic pressure. And rhythmic pressure is the horse following our life up and our life down, our energy. And so, for instance, this horse needs to learn to read my energy. And if I'm calm and the flag is moving, she should still realize that she doesn't have to move. But if I change it and I bring my life up, she should yield to that. So it's like, how does she know the difference? Well, horses are designed to read our intention and our energy. And so that's what she's doing, but she's trained to do that. And so that's what we're going to be teaching to these Mustangs. Another thing that's really hard, you know, if you think back to situations where you've seen horses overreact and really get in a big wreck, it's usually a failure to yield to a steady pressure, like a halter or a rein or something like that. If you think of a lot of wrecks that you've seen with horses, they're usually they ran off on somebody, or they pulled back when they were tied up, or they felt claustrophobic. And so these are things that we want to get horses used to. So one of the things we're going to do is we're going to take this lariat rope and we're going to handle the horse all over their body. You know, we're going to teach them to do things like, could they put their head down from that pressure? You know, and if a horse is scared, they want to have their head up ready to run off somewhere. We're going to teach them to yield all over their body. For instance, like, could I put this rope over here and ask her to follow a feel there from whatever side it's on? And not overreact to it, and not be scared of it. And can we do that from all over their body, from their legs, from all over the place? You know, if you think about all the places a horse needs to accept steady pressure. So this is a thing that I'm excited to share during this Mustang course, where we can take horses that are gonna be just nature, the most natural way to see a horse where they've never been handled by people, other than, you know, getting them to where the halting facility is and that sort of stuff. And so maybe they have a handful of bad experiences with people, but they've not been trained yet. So they haven't learned to push through pressure. They haven't learned different bad behavioral problems. And so all our job is to do is to teach them to trust us and yield to these types of pressure. And if we can get them confident with this, anything's gonna be possible, and these horses are gonna become really good partners. So if you're interested in learning more about that course that I'm offering, starts August 13th. We're gonna do 2 weeks of Mustang taming, where I'm gonna be going through all this stuff that I just showed, and a lot more, much more in detail and in depth. And then we're gonna do 2 weeks of riding training, where we're gonna start these horses under saddle and get them riding, and then hopefully make them more desirable for somebody to want as a good partner for themselves. So hope to see you guys there. If you have any questions, shoot me an email, and we'll talk to you soon.